Next, let us learn about the types of pukka house. A two-storied house, multi-storied buildings have many flats or apartments. A bungalow is a big house with a lawn in front. These are belongs to the pukka house. Which are the pukka houses? Types of pukka houses. A two-storied house and multi-storied buildings, which are having many flats or apartments. A bungalow which is having lawn in front. Okay, these are belongs to the pukka house. Next, let us learn about the features of an ideal house. Features of an ideal means good house. Features of a good house. A house may be big or small, but a good house is the one which is clean and airy. Whether the house is big or small, but it should be clean and airy, means ventilation should be there. Okay, a good house should have wire mesh in doors and windows, clean bathrooms and toilets. Okay, a clean and tidy kitchen should be there. Plants in and around the house should be there. Whenever these features are there, that houses are called as good house. Okay. Name the cities in India that has skyscrapers. Okay, skyscrapers means tall, tall buildings. No, that is called as skyscrapers. Okay, in which cities that are skyscrapers buildings are there? Bangalore, Mumbai, Delhi, Kolkata. Write in that blanks. Okay, you have to fill in that blank.